Hello YouTube, today at our jack repair we got a UX301L, UX301L ASUS, and I wasn't sure if it was the jack, so I took it apart first, and then I just noticed that it is the jack. I would like to show you how you would know. So once you take it all apart, you will see right there, you will see some blackness next to the rear pin. Right here. You see that blackness? Right here. So if you see that black circle there, that means the pin isn't soldered properly to the motherboard, and that's the reason why you have to jiggle a little the plug to make the system work. The plug itself, the jack itself looks fine right here. The jack looks fine. The jack on the laptop looks fine too. It's not broken, not cracked, so I wasn't really sure if it's the jack. And on the bottom, it looks ideal. If you look at the bottom of the jack, it looks perfectly fine. I mean, there's no issues on the bottom. But on the top, to my understanding, it's supposed to contact everything on the top as well as the bottom. But you know what, it doesn't look great on the bottom either. Here, let me zoom in and see if you can see on camera the cracks on the rear pin. You see that cracking? Right here is the crack. So yeah, on camera it seems better than in life, because just if you look at your eyes, it doesn't show. It doesn't show like it's in good position. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna remove the jack, put the new jack in. We're also gonna replace the tip of the cord. This is the new tip. That's the old tip right here. As you can see, some people put scotch guard, but the tip is also worn, and it's not worn, it's also bent. You see, like bent in a way that tip probably broke the connector in the first place. So we're gonna take off the cord, put another cord on that tip. So let's begin. First I have to insulate everything with the cap'n tape. And then I'm probably gonna show you how to put it all back together. And I'm sure we have a video of exactly the same model on how to take it apart. But that video was probably made maybe a year or two ago, so it's not as high quality as this video. So let's begin by using cap'n tape, putting the cap'n tape all around the area so that the nearby components won't get damaged when I'm desoldering this connector. Alrighty, so I put a whole bunch of cap'n tape all around the perimeter. Cap'n tape should keep all of the components in place, so it's not gonna get so it's not gonna fall off the motherboard. And we have to mark which way is up, which way is bottom. Okay, once I find the marker for it. We're gonna add more flux and we're gonna add more solder. make sure that the holes are aligned. Now usually this guy goes through the top, but in this case the casing is broken, so you're probably not gonna put that there. There should be a long screw right here. And I'm not sure if I put that long screw someplace else. That's fine. That's fine. That's the long screw right here, and that's the regular screw right there. Okay. Good job. Right. Alright, so the screws here, I already received it being damaged like that, so I probably gonna, that's not gonna work, that's not gonna work for me. Let's see what I can do to fix all that stuff. All right, so this guy you can just attach like that. Yeah, technically we can attach it like that and like that, so yeah. I'm just gonna put some hot glue and everything should be fine. Yeah. Yeah, but once I hot glue everything in place, it's gonna stay just fine. roof billet. I forgot to connect the battery, I think. Did I forget to connect the battery? Or did I not? I always forget the battery. So you hear that click right there? That click means everything is solid. So let's see if it shows me any lights anywhere. It doesn't show me any lights anywhere. Unfortunately, let's see if it's gonna power up. It does power up. Right there is the ASUS. We got the new cord right here. Chopped off the cord right here. Put another tip on the power supply. And obviously it has to be going for updates. Okay, so right there it shows me that we are plugged in charging. Right there. So if we wiggle the connector right here, it doesn't indicate anything. I mean, it's still solid. So if I unplug it, switches to the battery, plug it back in. And then you see the power going back up. So the power is there. So everything's fine. Thank you so much for watching. Again, we are at the powercheckrepair.net. $100, we'll fix your laptop. It's going to be working just fine. Thank you. Leave a like if it's not too much trouble. Thank you. Bye-bye.